This is a left scapula. There are a few structures that we needed to know. The first one is going to be your coracoid process. That is this projection from the bone. Let me go ahead and bring you a little bit closer. This is going to be your coracoid process, this projection right here. Next, you're going to have your acromion process. So your coracoid process is anterior. Posterior is going to be your acromion process. Your acromion process is this projection right here. So from the front, coracoid, posterior, this is going to be your acromion process. There's something called the transverse process. So if we put the posterior side up, acromion process, the spine of the scapula, some people refer to this as the transverse process. So your glenoid cavity, if we're looking right here, this is your glenoid cavity. This is where your humor is going to, your humerus is going to articulate. Next, we have our scapular notch, which requires going back to the anterior side. This is your scapular notch. Fancier models are going to have a much sharper and more detailed hole. Ours kind of looks a little bit like a groove on this budget-friendly model. Then we're going to have our infraspinous fossa. That is going to be on the posterior side. So again, anterior, flip it over to posterior.